We're going to do the submission match in this episode. Okay. Against Matt Hardy's team. Okay. Ring the bell. Ding, 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 ding. Oh, man. I'm just going to do it for the past 30 years. I know, I just... Come on, hurry. Another submission in this match. Why do you hate your own partner? Why? Thank you. boy Matt Hardy. 3 weeks injury. Can we just get tag team titles opportunity already? We've been winning on a good streak. Come on, two people injured in this match. And I need my world title back. I need my opportunity as the world champion back. Never got that yet. What? I didn't do that. Vince McMahon retires. Ugh, he retired. He's done. No. I'm still under contract when my contract ends. I go somewhere else. Listen, Kane, can you give me, like, a title opportunity? Maybe I'll say yes if you just give me one. I need a rematch for the world title, and I need to be tag team champion. Next match that we're doing right now. Where's your tag team partner? This is a tag team match. There's no partner. Yeah, that's right. Thank you. Almost undefeated for a whole year. Can I, get a championship opportunity? I need my rematch. Okay, he leaves. But I would like a rematch for something. What the hell? No. I don't think I'm gonna get a title shot opportunity. I need one, because I don't have a championship. And I want one. Either a rematch for the world title or tag team or some title. I need one. I really don't want to be tag team champion, because it takes forever to become a tag team champion in this game. I would like to have a rematch for the title. I want to face Brock Lesnar. Oh my god, he's gonna ask me to turn face. No, I'm heel, always heel. Oh my god, this is why I didn't want to be in the tag team. Oh my god, I have to do this. Sorry, partner. I don't want a partner. Myself. Boo, rock. Enemy? I want to have as an enemy. Maybe they'll give me a title shot. Is Brock Lesnar? Enemy? Brock Lesnar. There. Right. There. I still have an 8-man tag match. And maybe I'll probably get an opportunity for the world title. This could be it right here. Oh, no. Jackhammer! Come on, Henry! He's still up. Did I lose? Was I on the computer? I don't think I lost. I don't know if I lost. I don't know whose team I was on. I hope I didn't lose, because I hope I don't lose. I don't think that counts. I don't know. My streak is not over because I never lost, physically. I had no idea. I wasn't even paying attention. I just want to get that match over. I don't like those matches. I think I lost. I don't know. But I hope this doesn't do my streak badly. Finally back as tag team champions. God. Lost. But I did not get pinned. I'm still on the feet.
I call that I'm still on the feet because I still didn't get pinned.
This match,
we're going to be facing John Cena. And I still want my world title opportunity. I really don't want a tag team championship opportunity, really, just world title, something like that.
Oh God. Jackhammer to Cena. Another jackhammer. Come on, lad. That's it, Cena must be out right there. Just stay down, please just stay down, Cena, please just stay down. Jackhammer must do it. My finisher must do it. If this doesn't work, then I don't know. Jackhammer to the ref.
Hey guys, that's gonna be it for Wrestling Revolution. See you guys next episode of Wrestling Revolution when we take on Randy Orton. See you guys next episode. Bye.